x is 2.3. Question number 7. Today is Tuesday. My uncle will come after 45 days. In what day my uncle will be coming? So this is a problem concerning modulo 7, because 7 days go to make a week. Draw a line starting from 0 0 1 2 3 4 5 6, because we are considering modulo 7, so the remainders can only be from 0 to 6. Now for 0 I take Tuesday. Today is Tuesday. I take Tuesday to correspond to 0. Now we want that day after 45 days. So 0 plus 45, that is 45. As I told you earlier, this is a problem concerning modulo 7. So divide 45 by 7. It goes 6 times, remainder is 3. Now this remainder 3 corresponds to Friday, because Thursday, Wednesday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday. This remainder 3 corresponds to Friday. So 3 corresponds to Friday, so my uncle will be coming on Friday. A little. That is another method of doing the problem. We need not take Tuesday to correspond to 0. We can as well take Tuesday to correspond to 1. Today is Tuesday. After 45 days. So 1 plus 45. That is 46. Divide 46 by 7. The remainder is 4. The remainder 4 corresponds to Friday. So my uncle will be coming on Friday. So that Tuesday corresponds to 1. Previously we took Tuesday to correspond to 0. Now I have taken Tuesday to correspond to 1. In any way, we will get the same answer. So the problem is over.